الرحمن الرحيم. This is another questions common in Arab board exam and Saudi board, Egyptian board, Jordanian board exam regarding the surfactant. Regarding to surfactant. So the surfactant production, the A begin at 30 weeks. No, the production of the surfactant, it will be 20 to 22 weeks. B, its production by type 2 nematocyte in the wall of the bronchi. Yes, it's production from the type 2 nematocyte, but not in the wall of the bronchi. It will be in the wall of what? Alveoli. It will be in the wall of alveoli. C, testosterone stimulates surfactant production? No, because actually it's one of the risk factor of the RDS or surfactant deficiency. Male, it will be more common in males than female. Why? Because testosterone, it will inhibit surfactant production. It will inhibit surfactant production. What about that? The production increased during stressful even like hypothermia. No, actually hypothermia, hypoglycemia, and hypothyroidism and hypoxia, all it will decrease the surfactant production, decrease surfactant production. So hypothermia, hypoxia, and also hypoglycemia and hypothyroidism, all mother with hypothyroidism, all it will decrease surfactant production. So the beta methazone given to mother improve surfactant production in premature baby. Yes, steroid stimulates surfactant. Steroid stimulates surfactant. Although dexamethasone is more common used, but methazone has an identical effect on the lung maturation. So the answer, it will be E. This is the proper answer, because the steroid, it will stimulate the surfactant production. You have three medications. You have testosterone, you have insulin, and you have steroid. Insulin and testosterone, it will inhibit surfactant production. Insulin inhibit. Testosterone, it will inhibit also surfactant production. So it's common in male than female. And steroid, betamethasone or dexamethasone, it will stimulate. Steroid stimulate surfactant production. Stimulate surfactant production. So the answer is E. So the surfactant production, it will begin in 20 to 22 weeks and produced by type 2 nematocyte, which are in the wall of the alveoli, not bronchi, alveoli. Hormone, testosterone, and insulin inhibit surfactant production. Insulin, it, call it it. Insulin, inhibit. And testosterone, both will inhibit surfactant productions. Hence, the hyaline brain disease more common where in males than females, because the testosterone, and more common in infant with diabetic mother. Why? Because insulin, it will inhibit the surfactant production. And surfactant production is suppressed in infant with hypothermia, hypoxia, hypoglycemia, and also acidosis. And dexamethasone, it's more common used, and betamethasone has an identical effect in the lung maturation. If you'll see here, this is male, it's common in male. Why? Because the testosterone inhibits surfactant. Steroid, it will stimulate surfactant. Hypothermia, hypoxia, hypoglycemia, hypothyroidism inhibits surfactant. So the risk factor for RDS or surfactant deficiency, prematurity. The second, infant of diabetic mother, maternal. Why? Because the insulin suppresses surfactant secretion. And cesarean section, why? Because the normal delivery will stimulate surfactant secretion. Good hormonal, the hormone it will secrete, so it will stimulate surfactant secretion. So what is the risk factor of the surfactant deficiency or RDS? ولد أبيض توأم خديج مسكر مخنوق من الولد القيصري. ولد is called in common in male than female. أبيض in Caucasian, and توأم it will be in the second twin. خديج premature, مسكر infant of diabetic mother, مخنوق hypoxia and hypothermia and acidotic, and from الولادة القيصرية. This is cesarean section, common in cesarean section, because it, in the normal delivery it will stimulate surfactant production. So the surfactant, it will actually produced in 20 to 22 weeks. And there is three medication you have to remember from your heart, or you memorize from your heart: the testosterone and insulin. Both it will inhibit the surfactant. So it's common in the male, because the testosterone and the insulin, it will inhibit surfactant in infant of the diabetic mother. The steroid, it will enhance the surfactant maturations or productions. because it stimulate the lung maturations and put in your mind hypoxia, hypothermia, hypoglycemia and hypothyroidism, it will inhibit the surfactant production. Surfactant production, ولد ابيض توأم خديج مسكر مخنوق من الوضع القيصري, this is the risk factor. ولد male ابيض كوكازيان توأم second twin premature مسكر اذا في نظر نظر مخنوق hypoxic or hypoglycemic or hypothyroid or hypoxic and also or hypothermia cesarean section because the normal delivery it will stimulate surfactant production. ومن احياه فكانما احيا الناس جميعا. شكرا, سلام عليكم.